chest. You bloodshots can stay in your hole.
I see you!
Awesome. Why don't you boys run on back to your camp?
Oh, good idea. I think we'll just turn around and head back to our...
Pandora is a violent and dangerous place. Sanctuary is slightly less so. You'll need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the catcher ride. This machine will digitally...
Whoa! Unauthorized user up in my grill! You trying to hack my catch a ride? Uncool, bro. Uncool.
Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these catch a ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it. But I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the catcher ride, I can hack the machine and get your car. Just attach the adapter onto the catcher ride, and I'll get you a free car. Executing phase shift.
Lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the catcher ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car. Charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catch-a-ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Raven. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived. Sanctuary.
checking for any excess limbs before continuing your adventure.
Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks.
Look at the face.
Hold up. You're a bolt hunter.
Look at him.
Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a bolt hunter, like, until I put the crimson raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields ready. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except to you assets in Sanctuary.
Man!
Is in trouble? Damn, spread thin enough as it is. Find him, soldier.
Bloodshots, there's too many of them. If anyone can hear me, I need help!
Eat metal death!
Just gag bait, Grinder!
I made fingers!
Damn it! I had it all set up! All set up!
I wonder if I plant you in the ground, and you'll grow tall!
Thank you.
defenseless. Get that core back to sanctuary. I'm just gonna take it.
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your minimap. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Engineer alive!
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. I'll get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raid. Oh, damn it! I'm being attacked. I'll see you. Lost a good man today, but I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly he wiped out those bloodshots.
Thank you.
passage to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick. Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a lot of time torturing the Bandit scum to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what? You know what? It'll probably just confuse you. Ciao.
Is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick! Roland's Echo
Don't
communicator went dead. We need your help.
Ha ha ha! Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on. Once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power cord to the shield generator.